The New Tech Network began in the mid-1990s in Napa, California, with the goal of preparing students for the professional world by partnering with local businesses and community leaders to re-image what a truly great school might look like.
The Sioux Falls School District jumped on the New Tech bandwagon in the fall of 2010 with the opening of Sioux Falls New Tech High School. Students at New Tech learn through exploration and inquiry while engaging in smaller learning communities.
Student culture at Sioux Falls New Tech operates under three basic concepts. Trust, respect, and responsibility are the cornerstones of how students and staff at New Tech interact.
One of the primary goals of New Tech teachers is to create rigorous and relevant real-world projects. Sioux Falls New Tech School empowers students to reach new levels of performance and involvement in their schoolwork by implementing projects where students can apply their learned content knowledge to real-life problems and tasks.
As the name would suggest, New Tech High is a technology-based school. Teams of students work in a one-on-one ratio computer environment, researching, communicating, and solving real problems in the community. New Tech uses innovative curriculum to engage students as they develop presentations to demonstrate their knowledge and skills.
Sioux Falls New Technology High School is a model in the community, the state, and beyond of innovative public education that is based on strong community partnerships that focus on educating and inspiring students to develop 21st century skills. Students participate in internships and post-secondary coursework during their junior and senior years.